Hey everyone and welcome back my channel. I am back with a new track guide for this week Daily Race B. And we got Watkins Glen Long. This track is new in Gran Turismo 7, but I think is very good track for racing. Let's go. Brake before 200 meter sign. That section is very hard. Before you braking, turn the car a little bit, this is very important. You need here play with gas and with brake. Brake before 200 meter sign. You need braking between signs and trail braking. You need braking between signs and trail braking. Brake before 100 meter sign, brake very little. Here you need braking if very required, but without braking can you here go fast. Here you need braking, but here I have mistake. I want to go too fast, and I touch the wall. I hope this video was for you helpful. If yes, please smash the like and subscribe button. Thank you, see you next time.